Hey guys, Sharky here again. Today we're going to give you an insight into the two adorable little blush stingrays. Their names are Cookies and Cream, and they're actually part of the International Worldwide Breeding Program for Stingrays. So we're joined here with special guest Bayless Grizzoni. Do you have any questions about stingrays?
Where are they found in Australia?
Well, they're found in tropical temperatures of 21 to 28 degrees Celsius, so near northern and western Australia, and even up to the Great Barrier Reef.
What's their diet like? What do they eat?
So they're actually bottom feeders, so they stay on the bottom with crushing plates, which are their teeth. They eat such as like mollusks with tough skin, stuff like that.
Do they have any predators like things that eat them?
Yeah, so actually they've got hammerhead sharks that put their electromagnetic sensors on their snout. They scour the water in the sand to find them.
Do they like purposely get people with their barbs?
Oh no, so this barb here is actually just a last resort. So any animal is just normal in their own nature. See how they're just normally swimming casually? So unless you provoke them, then they won't harm you at all.
Oh, okay.
So thank you for joining us, Bayless Grizzoni. And that's the end of the conclusion. Sharky signing out.